Right, I'm just going to see if I can catch this problem. This is a new antenna from Saab. Well, from an old, same age as my car. Car's off, cold start, key in. All the dashboard lights up as normal. Checking everything's okay, and then here we go. Nothing. Everything off. And then it works. Weird.